story here. There is this tea in China that's topped off with cheese.
We're topped out with cheese?
Tea. Nah.
Cheese tea?
It's a cheese iced tea.
What kind of cheese though? The cheese fucking depends.
What is going on here right now? Why can't you ever speak English? I just don't. Ever since you've had the kid, you have disappointed me. Every JK, what is going on with you? What kind of cheese is it? Cheese.
You know what? Maybe it's becoming a mother, because I do that all the time. Maybe it's just once you're a mom.
Y'all just dumb.
I'm
blaming your baby.
No other explanation.
You just can't speak.
I'm blaming the process of creating a baby.
To my defense, he said I was on point prior to the kid, okay?
No, I believe that, like, that it makes sense that when the baby leaves you, maybe just a bunch of shit's just sucked out of you that leaves you a little
like, I feel like little Tycho was in the stomach and he just went up your brainstem and went,
blood supply that you, like, your body needs to give the kid, and then your brain doesn't have it.
Curse out that child the moment he can speak.
I think it's simplified, all right?
It's a simple fly, guys.
What the fuck is going on, man? Oh my, you got a shorter one too. Look at what's on the back of her head. Just turn around. You're an In-N-Out employee. Turn around. I'm serious.
Let's see this shit.
What?
Let's see this shit. This simplify, guys. That's a safety pin.
What the hell? That thing is huge.
Even better. What I was gonna say is.
Call them an In-N-Out employee. Because they're big ass fucking safety pins.
Specific reference.
What I wanted to say is. It's just simply because I'm not sleeping enough. That's it.
Okay, that makes sense. Yeah. Aw, Mom.
Hey, you don't sleep enough.
I never do.
So then, it's not the... Why are you blaming your children?
No. Hers is by choice. Mine is fucking, I have to.
Oh.
Yeah, that's true. That's a good point. It's because I got used to it from when Isaac was...
Oh, there you go. Okay.
All right. So anyways, back to the cheesy tea.
12 years ago.
A woman comes forward with her story of how she was scouted for a cult while traveling solo.
I hate the fact that no cults approach me, but continue.
You should go to Scientology building.
They do not want me.
It's because we're not in school anymore, we're not traveling alone, and we don't look like someone that's easily...
You gotta come off.
Cultable.
And emotionally vulnerable.
Yeah, so she was fresh out of being in a Buddhist retreat for an entire month in Nepal, and so she stepped onto this...
That's the type of shit my mom likes to do. She's like...
Yeah. She's there now.
Yeah, probably. Oh yeah, she is actually. She goes to like this, there's a specific temple she likes to go to in China where it's out in the woods and there is no running hot water. So you have to go down to the well, get buckets of hot water, walk up like, I don't know, like four flights of stairs.
The well has hot water? Like a hot spring?
No, you take the water, water and then you heat it in your room. And then so everyone that lives there lives like the old school, old fashioned way. And that's how my mom gets her mental orgasm or something.
Yeah. Oh, I don't wanna picture that.
Somewhere in the distance of the mountain.
That's my mom.
Bart's like, what the f-?
She got her mental orgasm right there.
You don't know, mom. He wakes up in the night.
I bet you she's meditating right now watching this shit.
I know.
She's like, Martin, you talking to shit?
She's like floating around.
Yeah. The hair's behind her neck.
She doesn't even need to be watching it. She knows. She's like, somebody talking shit.
Forever young.
Yes. I wanna be
forever young.
Is that a Jay-Z song?
Yeah.
No,
it's like an 80s song.
Yeah.
He did a remix. The remix.
Yeah.
Well, how am I supposed to know? If you're asking for the thing, we're probably gonna give you the original.
Super defensive there, huh? A little rare today.
Today, all the time.
I was just simply, excuse me.
Watch you guys be in the middle of a fight all of a sudden.
That's me and Vanessa's new thing. When somebody gets a little attitude, we just go, whoa, huh? Rare. Rare.
That's a good diffuser.
Yeah. What the fuck did you say about my hair?
Rare.
I was just making a comment.
We gotta use that shit.
Dude, we should have done that to that guy that got mad at us at the liquor store.
Oh yeah, we should have just went, oh, whoa,
hey, you filming in my store?
Wait, a guy got mad at you?
He got mad because he was like, you filming in my store? You didn't ask permission, you hurt my feeling. Wow, my bad, dog. I just wanted to promote your store.
Do you go round first and then you say what you gotta say, or do you say it and then go round?
You don't need to say anything. They're just like, what the fuck's your problem? Whoa. Rare.
You did say wow.
I added my own flair to it though.
I like that.
I like that too.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, equally. Rare.
Ram.
Okay. I don't even like foreplay for the guy. I'd rather just do foreplay for the girl.
Wow, you sound like the perfect man.
No, because the minute I have a boner.
You don't have to get no more blowjobs, girl.
The minute I have a boner, it's already a ticking time bomb, so I don't want to waste it on the mouth.
Yeah. Blowjobs.
How long gonna last?
You were on a fucking line, this motherfucker went.
Put it where it counts. I only got 30 seconds left on this dick. I ain't wasting it on the mouth.
Nope. Don't be wasting. Yep. Oh, don't be wasting it.
Oh, that's fucking dope.
Oh, god damn it. You always make yourself look so bad.
I'd rather fucking spend the time revving her engine.
Number 8. What is that? What is that? What's that move again? Oh, no. The other one where you're getting turned on.
That's how you rev up an engine.
I wish you guys could see his feet. He's going like this.
It does that in Jess all the time.
Fucking Jess is laughing right now, getting wet. Alright.
Her pussy works in mysterious ways.
Oh my god.
Yeah, so number 8,